From the inky depths of interstellar space, a lone traveler hurtles toward the sun at a mind-bending 130,000 miles per hour, the fastest speed ever recorded for a solar system visitor. This is Comet 3I Atlas, a mysterious, icy wanderer from an ancient and unknown corner of the Milky Way, now captured in stunning detail by NASA's Hubble Space Telescope. Astronomers have been able to make the clearest observations yet of this interstellar comet, revealing its solid icy nucleus. It's no bigger than 3.5 miles across, and possibly as small as 1,000 feet. Hubble's powerful optics caught a plume of dust erupting from the sun-warmed side of the comet, along with a faint, teardrop-shaped tail streaming into the void. In many ways, it behaves like the sun-bound comets we know from our own solar system. Yet, its story began light years away. The origins of 3I Atlas are still shrouded in cosmic mystery. It may have been ejected from a developing planetary system billions of years ago, when icy bodies in an outer disk were scattered by gravitational chaos. Or perhaps it is the shattered remnant of a small icy world that ventured too close to a white dwarf star, torn apart by relentless gravity, before being flung back into the galaxy. Either way, it's a relic, a frozen fossil from a time before Earth itself formed. Over eons, the comet's journey has been shaped by a series of gravitational slingshots, passing stars and other massive bodies, boosting its velocity each time. It has likely been wandering between the stars for billions of years, crossing regions of the Milky Way that humanity can only dream of visiting. If it has truly traveled for nearly half the age of our galaxy, 3I Atlas could hold chemical clues to the conditions in distant star systems long vanished. In October 2025, the comet will make its closest approach to the sun. It poses no threat to Earth, but the encounter will be a high-stakes moment for its survival. Like many fragile comets, 3 Atlas could break apart under the sun's intense heat, disintegrating into dust and gas. Or it may endure, continuing its solitary voyage into the depths of interstellar space, never again to come near another star. To capture every moment of this rare event, NASA is bringing its most powerful tools to bear: Hubble, the James Webb Space Telescope, the Transiting Exoplanet Survey Satellite, and the Swift Observatory will monitor the comet, studying the gases and ices released as it approaches the sun. Every molecule, every dust grain could reveal secrets about not only the comet's home system, but also about the raw materials that built worlds like our own. 3 Atlas is only the third known interstellar object to visit us, following 1I Oumuamua in 2017, and 2I Borisov in 2019. But with today's advanced sky surveys, astronomers believe there are countless more out there, waiting to be discovered. Each will carry with it a fragment of the galaxy's history and a reminder that our solar system is far from alone in this vast, ancient sea of stars. Some travelers are bound to their stars, but some are free to wander. 3I Atlas is one of them, a messenger from another sun, bringing with it whispers of the ancient galaxy. Well, that's it for now. I'll make sure to let you know if there are any updates. But until then, if you enjoyed this journey, make sure to like this video, let me know what you think in the comments, and subscribe to @BeyondEarth Buckle Up for more incredible space discoveries.